Hello Techies, in this tutorial we will learn how to use scripting actions in Power Automate for desktop. The most effective approach to handle complex scenarios is through scripting. Power Automate for desktop enables you to automate complex scenarios using scripts in VBScript, JavaScript, PowerShell and Python. Power Automate for desktop provides 6 scripting actions which will satisfy almost every automation scenario. That is, first one, run VBScript, second one, run JavaScript, third one, run JavaScript function on web page, fourth one, run PowerShell script, fifth one, run Python script, along with that we are having sixth one, run DOS command. Through these scripting actions, we can run complex Microsoft Windows and web operations using short blocks of code. All right, let me explain one by one about these scripting actions. First one, run VBScript. Run VBScript action allows developer to execute VBScript scripts in our desktop flows. This VBScript action is widely used as a testing and automation tool for administrative tasks on the Windows platform. Second one, run JavaScript. JavaScript is mainly used as a web development language. Run JavaScript action enables us to use it as a general purpose one. We can develop JavaScript scripts to perform calculations and conversions such as complex arithmetical expression and date conversion. Next one, run JavaScript function on web page. If we want to use JavaScript to handle and alter web elements, we can deploy the run JavaScript function on web page action. This action functions similarly to the run JavaScript action, but it executes code on loaded web pages. Using JavaScript, we can handle virtually any element on the web page, such as text boxes and images. Next one, run PowerShell script. PowerShell enables you to execute commands that handle the Windows file system, registry, and other system-related aspects. More precisely, it includes every command provided in the Windows PowerShell console. Like the other scripting actions, run PowerShell script action accepts a PowerShell block of code as input and stores the result of the implementation in the PowerShell output variable. Next one, run Python script. Python is considered a general purpose programming language, but it's favorable in arithmetic operations and matrix calculation. Run Python script action accepts a Python block of code as input and stores the result of the implementation in the Python script output variable. Now, we'll learn about the last scripting action, that is run DOS command. To run a DOS command, we use run DOS command action. This action can run a DOS command or console application in invisible mode. This action waits for the command or application to complete and retrieves its output into a text variable. All right, I hope you understand briefly about different script actions as part of this tutorial. In the next tutorial, we will learn how to work with run VBScript action as part of script actions. Thank you for watching Power Automate tutorials. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will see you in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.